नमस्ते हेलो हाय वेलकम अचीवर्स न्यूज। ओडिशा's नवीन पटनायक राइट्स टू ऑल सीएम सीक्स कंसेंशंस फॉर सेंटर प्रोक्योरिंग कोविड वैक्सीन भुवनेश्वर। ओडिशा सीएम नवीन पटनायक ऑन वेंसडे रोट टू ऑल द चीफ मिनिस्टर्स इन द कंट्री urging them to build a consensus over procurement of the COVID vaccines by the Center for Distribution among the states. In the letter, Patnaik wrote that no state is safe unless all the states adopt vaccination as the topmost priority and execute it on war footing. The only way to protect our people against future waves and provide them with a hope of survival is vaccine. Patnaik wrote in the letter that he shared on Twitter, tagging all the chief ministers. But this cannot be a battle among the states to compete against each other to procure vaccines, he added. Patnaik noted that after the center announced phase 3 of the vaccine policy, allowing vaccination for everyone above the age of 18 and open procurement for the states and private sector, the demand increased. Many states have floated global tenders for vaccine procurement. However, it is quite clear that the global vaccine manufacturers are looking forward to the union government for the clearances and assurances, he said. They are unwilling to get into supply contracts with the state government.